Okay, you know the deal here. Based on the prep work you've done, put together a plan of attack.
They know you're there! I would strongly advise you put on your goddamn masks! If they get a good image of your faces, they won't be... That's it! Head through the door to the staff lobby! Staff lobby. Elevator or stairs, your call. Button and send someone into the next room to grab the cash. Don't get distracted though. We're here for the vault. This is just a side order. The key card should work in the cargo elevator. It's a quick way to get down to the vault. Fun fact, the security feed in here is infrared, so I can see which one of you just cut the cheese. Conte.
Hide behind them until he stops shooting. Show's over, clown!
He's got, they hit him!
He got Menendez! You're done!
That's it! Move on! Right now!
Get a job!
Take cover!
No! Cover me,
cocksucker!
No!
He's got!
Simultaneously.
Into the left.
Almost there. Stay cool. vault room isn't there. Happy days. You're about to be very glad you brought the laser. If you do it right, you only need to cut through 2 points to disable the lock. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done on this side. Come on, keep it steady, but you've got to move quicker than this. Number two done. That's disc three. Oh, what did I say about overheating? Keep a steady hand and drill gradually. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Home and dry. You'll need to sync your key cards swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open. Back the way you came. rough spot. But that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally, at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say to...
You never knew.